I'm Paul, and this is John, and welcome to the Genelec USA Learning Channel.
For more than a decade, the 8000 series design has been the cornerstone of the Genelec product line, and all for good reason. In every 8000 series monitor, the cabinet, drivers, amplifiers, filters, and ports all work in harmony with each other to achieve consistent and uncompromised sound quality. The cabinet is a scalable, robust design that was created with acoustical, mechanical, and aesthetic elements in mind. Unlike conventional MDF cabinets, the 8000 enclosure is made from 100% recycled aluminum. Benefits of this design are that it offers more rigidity than a conventional MDF cabinet. And being only 4 millimeters thick, the cabinet walls are considerably thinner than an MDF cabinet. This means the cabinet size is reduced without compromising internal volume, which is an important aspect to the overall performance and efficiency of any monitor design. The curved design also offers multiple benefits. It increases the stiffness over a straight-sided box, reducing unwanted resonance of the cabinet, and rounded corners and flared sides help minimize edge diffraction, moving unnecessary distortions away from the listener.
The DCW, or Directivity Control Waveguide, was developed by Genelec in the early 1980s and has been a key element implemented in every Genelec product since. Its function is to match the directivity of the low and high frequency drivers at the crossover, as well as provide more direct sound to the listener.
So what is directivity, Paul?
Well, first, let's look at it from the driver perspective. How sound gets to the listener is directly linked to the diameter of the driver, meaning the lower operating range of any driver is essentially omnidirectional, and the higher operating range is much more focused to the listener. While the bass driver is reproducing higher frequencies within its operating range, it is acoustically becoming more directional to the listener. At the same time, while the tweeter is reproducing lower frequencies at its operating range, it's delivering less direct sound to the listener. So when looking at the difference in diameter of a tweeter and woofer, you can imagine the directivity at the crossover point is significantly different without a waveguide. The advanced 8000 series waveguide is integrated into the front baffle and extends smoothly to the rounded cabinet sides. The larger waveguide area dramatically improves on-axis imaging, as well as providing a smooth and natural off-axis soundstage. Control directivity also reduces the effect of first-order reflections in the area where your ear is most sensitive.
The Reflex Port was designed on the same airflow physics and offers the same benefits as the Genelec LSE subwoofers. To allow for a larger waveguide, it was essential that the port be placed in the rear of the speaker. Looking inside the cabinet, you'll notice the tube length is maximized for optimal airflow. The opening is flared to reduce air pressure and turbulence, which can be a source for audible distortion and chuffing. And like the opening at the base of the port, the rear opening is also flared and optimized for ease of airflow. The width of the flare of any 8000 speaker will determine how close to a wall the speaker can be placed without any negative airflow interaction.
Since the beginning, every Genelec monitor has been designed with specific controls to help tune the speaker to its environment. From basic analog switches to highly sophisticated digital calibration software. All of these controls are designed for very typical real-world speaker placement situations, such as console meter bridge, desktops, wall, and corner positioning.
Every 8000 series monitor is equipped with the isopod, designed specifically to decouple the speaker from the mounting surface. The isopod can be installed vertically or horizontally, and adjusted by plus or minus 15 degrees towards the listening position. Mounting points located on the bottom and back of the 8000 series enclosure will accept a variety of accessories for all types of applications, from studios to museums, restaurants, and even bowling alleys.
The 8000 design is a craftsman tool built on the Genelec tradition to deliver sound as it was intended to be heard. Thanks for watching.